6-year-old Helena man is accused of raping a woman with disabilities. Zane Richard Frisbee appeared via video in Lewis and Clark County Justice Court this afternoon. According to court documents, a witness saw Frisbee attempting to have sex with the woman on July 13th. Frisbee has been charged with one count of sexual intercourse without consent. That's a felony. The judge set bond at $50,000.